Mind Reading 101. Here's a tip for all the mind readers out there. And you know who you are, because I'm like this. We see a situation, we encounter somebody, have an interaction, and we interpret what they're thinking. It's a natural human instinct. But how often do we mind read and interpret negatively? We interpret a negative intention. We interpret that they haven't said what they really meant, or that there's some criticism or contempt or something behind that. If we're going to mind read, let's remind ourselves that of the 100 things that potentially could be an interpretation, 10% are potentially negative. There's a whole other 90 that are harmless or positive. So let's look at the 90 and look for something at least harmless, benign, or more positive. So if we're going to mind read, let's mind read positively.
So why don't you kick stress in the sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and get it direct to your inbox and never miss another Daily Sprout again.